Giant dragonfly.
In the middle of the road. Look at this. Courtesy of the artist.
Ooh. And a hummingbird.
A hummingbird! Oh, so cute. Yeah. So that's how a hummingbird looks like. That's cute. Sponsored that. I wonder. Chevrolet.
That is a big insect.
People try to climb this thing. Very terrible.
Topiaries.
That.
I guess that's what those are.
Very stable.
Don't break the art.
Oh, don't break the art. Ooh.
You're gonna get thrown in jail.
I'm not getting thrown in jail. Silly. Maybe. I didn't touch everything. No? Alright, so I'm 5 feet tall.
So you gotta get way back.
Don't get run over. So if I'm 5 feet tall, how tall is this? I wonder.
10 feet.
Very cool. Where's my camera? My still camera, my new one. Alright, let's go check out the third part.
We are still in Palm Desert.
Right next to the cafe. Interesting piece of art. In the middle of the road. Alright, this is, oh, here's one. Who is this? This is founder of the city of Palm Desert, Clifford W. Henderson.
What a lovely couple.
What a place is that thing, really?
No way. That's massive.
All right, let's look at this steel horse.
They should have had the steel horse sponsored by Chevrolet.
Right. Check this out.
He's rusty.
It's by Dixie Hewitt. Send this to the set.
Climb them, ride them.
No way, so rusty. I wonder if I can catch something. A lot of spiders in there.
Let me get way back. No.
I gotta get a new camera.
There, now it's all on. I'm going to be late for work.
Ooh, Dave's going to be late for work.
trailhead full of zombies. I met a strange lady, she made me nervous. She took me in and gave me breakfast. And she said, do you come from a land down?